Check it. Search out here. Make sure we ain't missed anything.
You missed some of that Irish gold. You got supplies, you drunk dead bastard.
Give it up.
What you holding, O'Driscoll? You said you was looking for coal.
He'll be in the cabin. Might have something on him. It's just like I said, ain't it?
You ain't gonna check the cabin. I will.
Ain't you checking the cabin for coal?
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Right you are.
least you got something tucked away.
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
You haven't killed me yet.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Ears open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything. Let's go, girl.
Crazy side, Arthur.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for it.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots.
Yeah, you quite have. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here. Here
Hello,
we
sir.
Are.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy, crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy, crazy stuff.
Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullard. My lord. You men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone. Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. Mm. Oh.
That's great, Martin. Lenny, where are you?
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Afraid I don't know.
You know which way my friend went?
Wrong feller to ask.
Hello, off.
You know what?
I don't know.
Well, why don't you have a mirror?
Your mouth, mister.
It's wind or something.
I ain't going to sleep with this kid.
Oh.
Cheers.
Not you again?
No.
Not again. No!